Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
We're the Slow-Mo Guys, and this week on the Super Slow Show, it's all about speed.
You could say it's FPS versus FPS. Feet per second versus frames per second.
Genius.
Yeah.
If not a little confusing. We've got a Shaolin monk throwing a needle through glass, we've got a quick draw champion, and we're even splitting some bullets. I always appreciate it when someone has an incredibly unique talent at one specific task.
Mm, yeah, like my ability to take a football to the face.
You're so good at it.
I'm incredibly proud of it.
Have you heard about the Shaolin monk skill of throwing a needle through a pane of glass?
It sounds absolutely impossible. How would that even work? It's just incredible.
Yeah, it must be like the correct transfer of energy, the speed, the angle, everything must have to be perfect.
I mean, if I was to try it, it would take years. I don't think we've got that time. But luckily, we've got three Shaolin masters with us. We've got Master Bruce, Master Feng Fei, and Master Liu. So, Master Bruce, how does it work?
So, what we're going to be performing for you later is what we call the needle through glass. It is one of the 72 art of Shaolin, one of the highest. Takes, of course, at least 10 or more years to train.
Decade.
Wow. Well, what Master Feng Fei is going to do is basically he's going to concentrate his energy through his hand, holding a piece of needle. He's going to throw it as if you were throwing dart, and it's going to go through the glass. And to show you that it actually goes through the glass, I'm going to blow up the balloon. I'm going to put it on the opposite side. So when the needle goes through the glass, it actually pops the balloon.
We're going to use the V2511 on this one because it involves glass. Glass breaks very fast, and hopefully we'll see the needle just popping right through.
Now he's bringing the energy to the diaphragm, to the homeland. Of course, this takes tremendous year, many years of practice. Anybody could do that, but he's breathing in the real energy.
Danny, you nervous?
Yeah. About to be a needle go through this. Whoa, whoa!
Oh, wow! Look at that!
Did you see the glass move as it hit, as the needle hit the glass, like, bowed slightly?
Oh, did it?
Yeah, I think so.
Ooh. Wow.
So it's all the fragments of the glass on the other side that are popping the balloon.
It's crazy that something so light can do that. So we've repositioned the V2511 behind the glass to hopefully get the needle coming towards, without the balloon this time.
Whoa. Okay.
That did it.
Wow. That is without the balloon.
Yep.
So powerful. It just hangs, it like sticks into the glass for a minute, doesn't it?
And even at 28,000 frames a second, that crack is like one frame, probably.
It looks really pretty, doesn't it? All that glass shattering like that. It's gone really fine.
Now we have our host and the man trying to throw the needle through glass. Let's see if he could do it.
Why am I holding the glass?
What do you mean, why are you holding the glass?
What do you mean, what
do I mean? It doesn't take any skill to hold the glass.
Well, because you look good.
I don't look good and I don't feel good, and I'm going to get a needle through the thumb.
Ready?
Oh, God.
Try
not to get my thumbs or temple.
Try put the balloon a bit lower. There you go. All right.
Oh, bollocks.
Ah! Oh, Dan did a good job.
Did it pierce through the balloon?
Look, I just didn't throw it.
You nicked it.
He made a little mark. That's pretty good.
How about that?
You see that?
It's right there.
I just didn't have the right amount of energy. Needed more energy to do it.
That is a face of pure fear.
Oh, look at that, he got nervous and started shaking.
It's scary.
You know what, I reckon it's your fault for holding the glass wrong. Look, you're moving it all over the place.
It was terrifying.
That was nowhere near your hands.
I appreciate you not getting that anywhere near my hands.
Yeah.
I was ready to pull one out of my thumbnail. We really appreciate it. I've wanted to see that in slow-mo for a long time, so that was...
How do you guys enjoy it?
Hopefully you enjoyed that video. Feel free to subscribe to the Slow-Mo Guys, and we'll see you in the next episode of the Super Slow Show. Well, Dan, it's begun. How often do we usually upload? Once every 3 weeks?
If that, so once a month, maybe?
Why don't we try 16 a month?
So 16 times as much work?
Pretty much.
Seems reasonable.
Make sure you subscribe if you don't want to miss it. That is a lot of work. That's a lot of work.